for me, learning about social trends towards the disease like was most interesting, because I really didn't know that like social factors such as age, like education level, could like contribute to like raising the disease. So that really intrigued me to study further and dive into deep level.